just wanna say that I feel that our love is real. Maybe we should hurry up and seal the deal.
Right here, I'm just showing you guys that I got a wet washcloth. There's no cleaner on it or anything. It's just water. And I'm just wiping it down really good because I did get these at a thrift store and they seem new, but you always want to wipe it down. I'm just going to take the washcloth again. After taking the handles off, it was kind of dirty, so I needed to scrub that off real quick.
Why you want to let me go? Nah, nah, now. Are you saying that to change your mind? For love or pity, let me know. Nah, nah, now. Cause your love made me go blind. What am I hearing? Saying you're moving back. When were you gonna tell me that? What am I hearing? It feels like a heart attack. Someone help me catch my breath again. How did you stop loving me? How is that even possible?
Rose gold color from Home Depot, and the handles were originally gold, and it was a little dingy, So instead of paying $8 for new handles, I decided to give them a facelift and try this color. And it turned out really cute. It's more coppery than pink. And my husband actually loves it. So it all works out. I'm trying to stray away from all the neutrals. I wanted these to be more clean and neat looking rather than the trendy farmhouse rustic chippy distressed style right now. These are going in my bedroom and I want them to match anything. We might give them to our kids later on. I don't know, but I didn't want to repaint them. And I'm starting to feel like I'm the only one straying away from the rustic look. Is anybody else like that? I'd like to hear what styles you love in the comments below.
I've been dreaming so much lately about your face when you're smiling. It's the only thing that saves me. Hey, I don't know if I told you that I think you're beautiful, and how I can't wait to hold you. Yeah, you pull me up when I'm falling down, and I don't know what I would do without you. Yeah, you pull me up when I'm falling down. Hey, now look into my eyes. You can use them as a mirror.
Painting late at night around 11, so I just let the paint dry overnight and continued the next day, which is why I'm wearing different clothes.
I just want more. Tell me what you want to do right now. Tell me what you want to do tonight. I really don't care as long as I'm with you. Hey, now look into my eyes. As a mirror, baby, you're my ticket to paradise. Hey, now everything's alright. We've been longing for each other, and it feels like I'm on cloud nine.
Are done. I'm so excited about these guys. They look so good. If you like this video, please hit that like button and also that red subscribe button, and that will let you know every time that I post a video. Don't worry, it's free. And if you have any suggestions on what my next video should be, please feel free to comment that below. I always look at them and I always respond. Thanks guys for visiting my channel. See you in my next video.